Eucalyptus alata, Wikipedia audio. Eucalyptus alata, also known as the strawberry gum, is a medium-sized tree to 20 m, restricted to sclerophyll woodlands on the northern tablelands of New South Wales, in eastern Australia. The bark is fibrous in mature trees. Flowers are cream-colored and are followed by small woody capsules. The juvenile leaves are ovate and dull green. Adult leaves are lanceolate and glossy green. The leaves are intensely aromatic and are used as a bush food spice. E. alata is classified as a threatened species in the wild, but is becoming more common in cultivation due to its essential oil and spice qualities. The leaf of E. alata is distilled for its crystal-like essential oils used in flavoring and perfumery. Uses: the leaf oil has very high levels of methylcinnamide. The oil yield is high at 2-6% fresh leaf weight. Methylcinnamide is commercially used as a natural fruit flavor and perfumery component. E. alata leaf is also used as a dried spice product in bush food cooking, especially with fruit, and in herbal teas. It has high antioxidant activity. In the Australian native foods industry, several trade names are used, including alata and forest berry herb. Eucalyptus alata was initially wild harvested, but plantations now supply the current industry demand. E. alata juvenile foliage. Methylcinnamide extracted from Eucalyptus alata. Leaves of Eucalyptus alata in small steam distillation unit. Gallery.